Welcome to the CHRI New Music Review. I'm Ashley Elliott. This week, I'm reviewing the latest album from singer, songwriter, model, record producer, and actress Michelle Williams. Williams rose to fame in the 2000s as a member of R&B girl group Destiny's Child, one of the best-selling female groups of all time. Her fourth studio album, Journey to Freedom, was critically acclaimed and has become her highest-charting album in the U.S. The hot gospel number one hit Say Yes, featuring Destiny's Child bandmates Beyoncé and Kelly Rowland, has charted in the U.S., Canada, the U.K., France, and Belgium. Michelle Williams has also found success as a television, Broadway, and West End theater actress. Making her debut on Broadway in Aida in 2003, she has since starred in the sitcom series Half and Half and the musical productions The Color Purple and Chicago. She co-starred alongside Diedrich Haddon in the reality series Fix My Choir and has earned several awards, including a Grammy Award and star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame with Destiny's Child. While Williams is no rookie in the music industry, she says her fourth album reflects her growth as an artist and businesswoman. She explains it was what she wanted to be released, and so she's very happy about that. The singer's latest body of work is an inspirational album where both her worlds collide. It colors outside the lines of gospel music by blending genres and featuring heavy hitters from the music industry. While gospel artists like Ty Tribbett and Lecrae have spots on the album, so do mainstream powerhouses like Beyoncé Knowles, Kelly Rowland, and Fantasia. The best way I can describe her album is gospel meets dance. Her album is equally appropriate for church or the club. The content is distinctly Christian, but the crazy beats and slick production make it accessible to everyone who listens. It's a nifty style that Michelle Williams pulls off with astounding consistency. Michelle Williams tops it all off with vocals that range from pop to passion, simple to soaring, all the while staying true to her own voice and vibe. My standout track is Say Yes. Based on a Nigerian hymn, this song will get you dancing and singing every time. When Jesus says yes, nobody can say no. 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 I'm not worried about a thing, 'cause I know you are guiding me. Where you lead me, Lord, I will go. I have no fear, 'cause I know. Overall, I'm giving Michelle Williams' Journey to Freedom 4 out of 5 stars. Journey to Freedom is a catchy collection of upbeat music that promises a party while inspiring and encouraging listeners. It is the perfect bridge between Michelle Williams' gospel and secular careers. By focusing on universal themes, love, hope, and inner strength, and exploring new genres, Michelle has created something both inclusive and joyously experimental. To hear more music off of Michelle Williams' album Journey to Freedom, tune into the CHRI Top 20 Countdown this Saturday from 3 to 5 p.m. Eastern. To find more of my new music reviews or videos, visit CHRI's YouTube page. Until next time, I'm Ashley Elliott.